If you are building a business online, you will almost certainly want to team up with some partners. And thankfully, Softr has made it really simple for us to kick off our own partner portal inside of this no-code solution. I'm going to be breaking down this awesome template from Softr in this video. So if that's of interest, stick around and let's get into it. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Gareth and this is Gap Consulting, where we help you to get the most out of your no-code tools in today's day and age. If that's of interest, you will want to definitely subscribe to this channel and be sure to follow along in this video. If you already have Softr, go ahead and open that up. And if you don't, then please consider using our affiliate link that I will include wherever you found this video. Now, before we get into actually working in the software, we have to start with really understanding what Softr is. So Softr, if you just go to their website and browse around, you're going to find that they allow you to build custom apps for your business. And this can be anything from internal tooling to external type of portals. Really, the sky is the limit. But the most important factor about Softr, of course, is the fact that they are a no-code tool, which means that you don't have to know how to program a line of code and you can still launch your own applications. Now, I do want to point out that the back end can be any number of different tools that you use. You could store this data inside of Airtable, inside of HubSpot, inside of Google Sheets, and or Smart Suite. There are a number of different options for you, but in our example here today, I'm going to be showcasing how to do this inside of Airtable. Now, we need to know how to start installing our template, and that's what we're going to focus on now. You can go ahead and click the link that I've shared with this video to get access to this very template. Alternatively, if you already have your account set up, you can go to add a new application like this, and you can just search for Partner Portal, and it will pop up for you right here. Now, we'll see that we have a lot of different features and functions inside of this particular template, things from creating quotes and invoices to gathering info about partners, etc. And we can also browse the different components of the application. So right here, we can actually watch a video that walks through the partner portal, lots of different options as we go to install this. But for us, we're going to just install the template. So once you have access to the right link, go ahead and say install template. Now we have to select our data source, and depending on what you've chosen inside of your Airtable account, this will determine what data source you want to sync up to. Again, in our example, it's going to be Airtable, but you could use many different sources for your data. So I'll make the selection here and then say continue. And now the next step is going to actually be to copy this into Airtable. So we can say copy this base into our Airtable account. And what this is doing is actually creating a copy of the back end. So this assumes, of course, that you already have access to wherever you are storing this data. In our case, again, that's Airtable. So I'm going to make the selection of where I want to bring this in. And I will say, let's drop it into my Gap Consulting workspace and add the base. This is that back end structure. So this is automatically created for us here, all of these different tables, each representing a set of data. So we've got the products, the leads or the contacts, the users or the partners, deals, collateral, news, training, and line items. So a lot of different resources here at our disposal. I also want to highlight that the data that lives here currently, it's just sample data. It's here for the purpose of the demo, but when you actually go to launch your own, you'll want to scrub out all of this data. You can do that just by highlighting it all and deleting all of these different components. Then you can start putting your actual data into this structure. Now that we have the backend created in Airtable, where we're going to store that information, let's go back to the front end inside of Softr. So we have the app ready to go. We can just say go to the application, and this will now launch the application inside of our Softr Studio. And so this, you can see it just coming together right now, is the actual application itself. Again, there are two main components to anything you build in Softr: the back end where you store the information, and then the front end is what we're building here in Softr. And this is what people will interact with when they go to interact with your site, your application, your portal. They're gonna talk to this part, this component right here, and they're gonna have limited access, depending on how you set it up, to the data that lives in your data source. Now that we've successfully loaded the template into our workspace, it's now time for us to access that template. And we have a couple of options. The easy way to go about it is to just preview the template in the upper right corner. We can click on preview and it's going to show us basically what our users will see when they access the template. So now when they access this, they're going to see this very page. It looks just like kind of a website here that says, hey, we can click here and apply to be a partner. And it's going to take us to an application page where we can fill out our information. Now, assuming that we have been accepted to join this partner program as an external user, then we will be able to log into the portal and we're going to have a different experience. When we log in, we're going to see something else. And of course, we can just one click in to see what it looks like to impersonate an admin for this or to impersonate an improved partner. I'm going to choose the latter here, and now I'm logging into the actual application as an approved partner. In this case, my name is Samantha, and you can see on the left-hand side, I have all of these different components. I have my dashboard, the people, I have products here, deals. Again, this all relates to the data that lives back in our data source. In this example, it was all sample data in Airtable. And then lastly, trainings. Now, again, I'm a partner, presumably accessing my partner portal. And here I can just click in and review different training components. So I can click in and watch this training and review how I am expected as a partner to perform or engage with this brand. So that's what it looks like inside. Now, remember that we are previewing this app, so when we are ready to launch the app, what we want to do is in the upper right corner, click on publish. That will officially allow the application to go live, and then people can access it. Now, this template is pretty incredible just out the gate, but it might not serve exactly your needs for your organization, and that's perfectly normal. This is why we love no-code tools, because it allows us to update this information just so quickly and easily, and we can make it really customizable to our specific needs. So, in order to do this, there are some different components about navigating Softr that we need to know. In order to make any kind of changes, we can click into a particular page here, and we're selecting what is called a block. And so here, if I wanted to change the title, maybe it wasn't Welcome to Mesh, but I wanted to say Welcome to Gap Consulting. Again, all of this is highly customizable, just point and click. And as you see, the title was updated here. We can also update the way that this shows up by changing the text color, changing the font family, the size, the line height, etc. All of these components are highly customizable. And also, we have the ability to change how people interact with the application. So here on this particular block, we can back up here and check out the visibility. Visibility is essentially who sees what inside of our application. And you can see that this particular block has been set up to only be visible to the non-logged in users. So someone who has not yet logged into the application is going to see this big sign that says, "Welcome to the partner portal," with a button that says, "Apply to be the partner." We can make all kinds of changes to this button as well. We'll click over here on features and scroll on down, and you can see that we can negotiate where this takes us inside of the application. And right now it's taking us to the page called Apply. Now, similarly, we have another element down here, and this block, if we click on it, we can go to visibility and see that this is also created or visible for the non-logged in user. So therefore, we can highly customize exactly what the user experience looks like. Right now, someone who's not logged in is going to see the opportunity to apply to be a partner, and then once they're logged in, they're going to be taken to a completely different page altogether. Our pages are actually controlled by the left-hand panel right here, and we can look at all the different pages. And this lock right here is showing us that this particular page is only available to people who are either admin users or approved partners to access that component. So this is how we are able to control what people see and how they can interact with that information. If we ever need to take a look at who has been approved, we can go here to users. Again, this is all sample data that allows us to play around with the application. Once we are ready to actually go live, we'll want to select all of this sample data and just delete it all. go through the steps, deleting all the information so that we can go ahead and publish our brand new application without any data inside of it. I know we went pretty fast in this video, and I hope you got a ton of value from it, but if you have questions about implementing this template or anything else about Softr, be sure to drop it below. And in the meantime, my friend, keep on building.